It's a Guadalupe bass. This is a huge one. They don't get very big, and they're very, very rare. You don't see them except in Central Texas, the only place they live. So, gonna let this one go.